finishing in third place overall, the 2011 Superyacht Cup Palma. It's the yacht Marie. Finishing in second place overall for the 2011 Superyacht Cup, the yacht Heartbeat. The Big Bent cleat given to the overall fleet winner, the 2011 Superyacht Cup Palma. With an absolutely dominating performance and fleet finishes of 1-1-2, the yacht Drumfire.